plan on dying today? No? Then move it!
Ma'am.
You're not what I expected dog meat would find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
So, he's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. But I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
You plan on dying today? No? Then move it!
We need help, and we get a vault dweller?
Excellent.
What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
You okay?
You're with the rescue team?
Kick. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise.
Be quick. They mass for another attack. I won't be able to hold them.
Dingo. Sturgis.
Wanna try? You can't do any worse than me. I've been trying to hack this console, but no dice.
Like it or not, we're all counting on you.
Jet with a psycho chaser.
Great. Hacking or lockpicking? Two skills I suck at. Thank you.
You're with the rescue team?
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
I guess I'm just getting jumpy.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Boys, I give you that. Steer away.
Pick that up. Take that.
Come on! Is that the best we've got?
Hey! Wait there.
Come on, I've got places to be!
Thank you.
there's only one of them.
Better at saying it on the thug. Guess it was nothing.
Hey. Come on. Check that out.
Any day now, new guy.
Sturgis.
What? Don't look at me, new guy. I just fix stuff.
Oh, it's on its way. It's angry.
You okay?
There are more of you. Right?
Company. Nothing to worry about.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Weston. Quit fussing.
Hey.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. 'Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time. Out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Aw, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for
the... Who knows about it?
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond
City. You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse then.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.